Yeah. the wrong, but you stay put, we're gonna have a good time together.
Yeah!
Yeah. believe I believe. Yeah. The new album. Don't want to talk about it. We're going to play this song right now. There's a, I'm starting to get a radio station. Hold on. Got it. We're going to play this song. It's a Kitty Cat Stevens song that we've been doing for years and years and years. All the ladies and the kids love it. You boys love it too? 1, 2, 3, 4. La, 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 la.
A lot of nice things.
That sounds perfect. Always remember you like a child.
Thank you. Oh,
got to figure this out. So, Rolling Stones? It almost sounds Hawaiian, actually. All right, boys and girls, I don't know if you know this, but the old first album, the like as my children used to say, the one with the hat and shoes, yep. What band actually puts a live song on their first album? We do. All right, this is a song about humble pie, yeah. And there's a little clarity in it for you. One, a two, a one, two, three, fire away. You're too stiff. Come on, come on.
30 days in the hole.
Put some soul power.
30 days in the hole.
One more to make your mama proud.
30 days in the hole.
That's what I'm talking about.
Good luck!
Thank you guys very much for, you know, all the love that you've given us for our 35 fucking years. I know this is gonna be our last song tonight. And this, yeah, it's farewell, but it ain't goodbye. I mean, you know, we'll be around circling the drain somewhere. But boys and girls of all ages, thank you guys so much. All right, hit that.